Everything we've done for the last 17 years.
Trying to make a difference.
And we never took a dime. You've been shot 5 times for your country, and you can't even afford to send your kids to college.
Where were some of the places where you filmed this? Because you look crazy cool.
We shot in the High Sierras in California, in Bogota, Colombia, and then in Oahu.
The majority in Oahu.
Oahu, wow, Hawaii. Yeah.
Crazy. Was it as intense as it looked? Because there were a couple scenes where it looked pretty.
You know, everybody loves to drum up this big narrative about how about how difficult filmmaking is. I think it was those dudes on Revenant really started this trajectory.
You're blaming Leonardo and Tom Hardy?
Let's about how hard it is to make movies. Let me straighten this out. It's never
hard.
Have
you ever been to Calgary?
I haven't.
I've shot there too.
It's cold, whatever. You know, you got someone running to put a hot jacket on you the second.
But I like where you. I like where you were going. What you're saying is making a film is like a cool thing to do.
You're riding a parka halfway through Oahu.
That's true. But listen, we were in a all of the locations were so beautiful. Like it was like, honestly, we all liked each other a lot and we're in these beautiful locations. So it was kind of like being on vacation for me at least.
But you know, I like the on-screen camaraderie though. It was really cool and it played very well, which was like exciting for me.
Well, the brotherhood thing is such a big part of this. And I mean, the fact that these guys, these characters had history, you know, and you know, they're approaching this mission together was a very important thing. And that's where you kind of take the script, drop the history of you know, how much time your characters have spent together, what kind of battles they fought under, who each was, you know, Ben the father figure, something like that, was Pope trustworthy, was, you know, but Charlie and I have known each other for 15 years, Oscar for 10.
Best pals for 15 years. Known each other sounds a little cold.
I said best pals in every other one. I was trying to switch it up.
Exactly. Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.